Now, this is a time where I really didn't know left or right, and I just kind of started fighting dogs and stuff, and, you know, like selling puppies.
We was fighting dogs and stuff.
This is Spike. He's 90-1, featherweight champion. And I didn't realize what kind of beast I let live inside my own house until the day he bit me. And after that, it was all cool.